Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but enough.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Jay Post.
And that seemed like a